Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. This video opens a playlist on the topic of nuclear magnetic resonance, or simply NMR. In this playlist, we will touch upon what NMR is, terminology, the basics of interpreting NMR data, i.e. NMR spectra, and two examples of how we might use NMR to analyze reaction products. Throughout this playlist, we will see different NMR spectra. All of the spectra are generated using a wonderful online tool available on nmrdb.org, a project spearheaded by Luc Patigny at Zicodium in Switzerland and Professor Julian Wist at Universidad de Valle in Colombia. Check it out and play with it. You'll also find a host of links to other spectroscopy tools. If you enjoy the type of content found in this playlist, please consider subscribing to this channel. If there's a specific video that you like, please hit the like button. Leave a comment if you have a question or want to request other content for future videos.